So, hope you cook for your.
Very well. He likes all my cooking. I cook all the dishes, Pastor. He can't even ask for food. It's ready every time. Any kind of food he wants. You know, food in the morning, food in the afternoon, food in the night, food in the middle of the
That's too
night.
much food, though. They want to kill him with food.
They say he went to a man's
I don't mind.
Heart is through the.
Stomach.
It's no more like that. It's through the word of God. The way to a man's life is through everlasting life.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You want to cancel me?
No, sir.
What I am saying is. What I am saying is, mind the way you eat. You can fast. Fast. You can just decide today we are going radical Christians. You go for 14 days dry, no food, no water, no perfume, no brushing of teeth. Sometimes you just say, today is only water for 1 week. Fast, marathon. With that, your marriage will not skyrocket. Where God will take your marriage to? You don't even know. Me, I'm seeing this marriage like something really great.
Doctor, I'm trying to save his life. I'm trying to make sure that he stays alive. I mean, look at me. Do you want me to become a widow at such a young age? I'm trying to prevent you from danger.
Don't be saying that. Danger, how? God will not permit us to see danger. Danger, how now? Just help me to intervene in this matter.
Jojo, listen to what I have to say.
Okay.
So early in the morning, I ask my darling husband, what would you like for breakfast? Eba and egusi. Lunchtime, what would you like me to make you for lunch? Eba and egusi.
My favorite.
He comes back from work. I hope my favorite meal has been prepared. I prepared you something else, but no, it is eba and egusi you must eat. Is it until egusi starts to grow on your head?
Let it grow. Let it grow. Permit it to grow on my head, because that is what I want to eat. Doctor, is anything wrong with this? In my own house, I'm the one that purchased the food. Any problem?
I'm only trying to infuse a healthy, balanced diet. It's for your own good. Do you think I want you to be eating the same thing over and over and over again? How can you have carbohydrates in the morning, carbohydrates in the afternoon, carbohydrates in the evening? Where is it done?
Is that not balanced? That's all. If I eat eba in the morning, in the afternoon, and in the night, how is my diet not balanced?
What else would you like to eat, apart from eba?
Thank you for that question. I also like pounded yam. I eat pounded yam with the same egusi. Sometimes I do goes for amala with ewedu and gbegiri. That's also nice. Do you know what my wife is serving me in the house? Couscous,
quinoa.
Kenu.
It's a healthy option.
Doctor, what is kenu?
Please, I'm trying to substitute the fact that. Left to my husband, he can eat rice from morning to night. From the day he's born to today, he's about to leave this world. And I'm trying to substitute things to make food fun for you.
Who asked for substitution? Are you in quinoa? Doctor, do you know that my wife insulted me the other day?
Madam, you insulted your husband?
She called me a goat!
How did I call you a goat?
When you served me grass. Is it up to your right goat on my forehead?
Salad.
She served me grass.
Salad.
Grass.
Salad.
Grass.
Salad.
Grass.
Salad.
Grass.
It had chicken in it. Salad.
Don't give me chicken. Give me fowl. Give me the whole poultry, if possible. What is all this now? It should be. If you see the portion that she served me of chicken, this chicken, you know. That's why as a able-bodied grown gentleman like myself, look at me now. You will now be telling me, oh, I'm washing your weight for you. I don't want your stomach to be big. Who told the fat is not hungry me? What is your concern inside? Eh? Okay, let me be. It's a symbol of good living. Where I'm coming from, when a man is successful, you will see it on his stomach now. And you don't want people to look at me and say, oh, that guy is flourishing. What's wrong with you?
Sign of good living.
Yes.
Tell me, what killed your friend Ibrahim?
Ibrahim is diabetes.
What killed your friend Collins?
Collins is a heart attack.
What killed your friend Adamu?
Adamu. Obinrin lo pa Adamu. Don't worry about that one.
Doctor, my husband has no form of exercise. He doesn't exercise. He doesn't work out. I wake him up in the morning, 6 o'clock, let's go and exercise. He's complaining. Eh? I married somebody without a pot belly, but now all you want to do is to give me pot belly.
Do you know the time of exercise, doctor? 6 a.m. 6 a.m. in the morning, I've not finished sleeping and waking up. What What is all this?
I mean, I understand where you're coming from, but the truth of the matter is your wife wants the best for you. In this regard, she's 100% right. Healthy living is very necessary for the modern day man so that you can enjoy your marriage. You don't want to end up in a vegetative state, do you?
Thank you. I don't want to eat vegetable. You
salad! Salad!
No, that's not what we mean. When we say vegetative state, you know, where a state where you are incapacitated, you don't want to end up in a wheelchair where your wife will have to be pushing you, cleaning after you, basically nursing you.
Even in our bedroom, my husband does not have power. Small, it has over. Small, he has come. What is it? When you eat panediam in the morning, eba in the evening, and panediam again in the night, and four bottles of beer.
Beer is not every night. It's only Champions League night. And you know about
it. It's weighing you down. It will be a tragedy, like she has already mentioned some of your friends. They've passed. It will be a tragedy if you pass because of your eating habits. Say you die of diabetes or high cholesterol.
I cannot die in Jesus.
Right. But I'm just saying it will be a tragedy. Look at your wife. She's such a beautiful. You want to leave her like a widow?
Doctor, don't worry about it. Don't worry. Eat your eba. Eat your egusi. I've made up my mind, doctor, that I am going to find myself a 6 feet chocolatey looking guy that is energetic. You know? I can't even start from your friends. I see how
you look at me. Stephanie, come, let's discuss. That's why I will be on diet. I will diet. Let me be on diet. Stephanie, I will hit or quinoa, I will hit or salad, anything.
Quinoa.
I will hit quinoa, quinoa, salad, anything you give me, I will hit it. Doctor, please tell her I will be on diet. I don't want to die yet.
Madam, he's on diet. He doesn't want to die yet.
So you wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning to exercise?
I'll wake up as we can make that one hit that. Please, dear, anything you ask of me. Cuts.